So this is some brown rice and some Hokkaido
pumpkin
that we bring to our Christmas dinner at our grandparents and our uncle and aunt. So what's this? And here we have some tomato sauce with dates and a bit of chili and a little bit of ginger. So that's good. That's how you survive as a vegan in Denmark in a Polish family.